With this being an island and all,
I'm glad you so enjoy the continent.
How nice to see you again, Mr. Dickens. Is it time for another of the Ghost Club stories?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and an opium addict. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, the fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
Come on.
Shall we? Though this house is vacant, some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters. Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular. Nothing more. My word. Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source of that laughter, which is not at all unsettling.
Now tell me, why were you at that house?
What's it to you?
Out with it.
Right away! We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
What secret passage?
Yeah, number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be.
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
It's here.
So this is how it works.
Impressive.
Get out of my house!
Stand
there
back,
was
Charles.
No one, Lord.
Whose love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
I did it!
Alas, the myth has been discredited. there was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this is the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
Thank you. trouble now.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get to it then.
Just suddenly go missing. Third batch of kids this month and still no progress.
It'll be all right.
Thank you, sir.
They're dead! Somebody please help! I can't believe it! Help!
What's he doing here?
Shh. It's all right, kid.
Thanks, Mr. Price.
Suspect the news of a missing... Friend, I had a little inspiration. This month and still no progress. Third batch of kids this month and still no progress. Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick. Master Daniels were to just suddenly go missing. Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick.
Hush now.
Thanks very much.
I'm right here.
Tar very much.
Thank you.
Nuisance. There's work to be done in this ever-growing city, and not...
Someone stop him!
Someone's here!
You made me laugh!
This one.
We're fast friends now, aren't we?
What do you think you're doing? Get away from me!
Hush. Quiet, Mystique. There's time for talking later.
Let me out! Get me out of here!
Stupid nag.
Doing fine, girl.
Thank you.